of the liberation of our people in South Africa, we dedicate this song.